पार्ट टू योगा एंड लाइफस्टाइल डायबिटीज। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव सेकंड सब टॉपिक इज डायबिटीज एंड यू कैन सी हियर डायबिटीज प्रोसीजर बेनिफिट्स कॉन्ट्रा इंडिकेशंस फॉर डिफरेंट आसनास लाइक भुजंगासना पश्चिमोत्तासना पवन मुक्तासना अर्ध मत्स्यचंद्रासना। वी विल गो थ्रू further in different slide about these asanas. First you know the meaning of and brief discussion about diabetes. Diabetes is another deadly disease which if not catered at an early stage can be dangerous. Diabetes is a condition that affects the use of energy in our body. Our food is processed in the form of energy from glucose. Those who have high levels of glucose in their body are said to have diabetes. Blood sugar levels are controlled through diet, physical activity, and for some people, medication or insulin injections. Types of diabetes. Type 1 diabetes, also called insulin dependent diabetes. In this type of diabetes, the pancreas cannot make insulin on its own or makes very little. Type 1 diabetes often begins in childhood. The onset is sudden. People with type 1 diabetes need daily insulin injections or an insulin pump. Number 2, type 2 diabetes, also called adult onset diabetes. The pancreas makes insulin, but it does not make enough, or your body doesn't use the insulin. Type 2 develops slowly. Diagnosis usually happens after the age of 40. In fact, type 2 diabetes is becoming more common in children and teenagers this age because of the increase in obesity. Blood sugar levels are controlled through diet and physical activities. Number 3, gestational diabetes. The cause is unknown, but may be the result of hormones during pregnancy blocking the action of insulin. Gestational diabetes often disappears after the baby is born. In this slide, we can see symptoms of diabetes. Going to the bathroom frequently, being unusually thirsty, losing weight, feeling tired, irritability, blurred vision, frequent illness or infection, poor blood circulation such as numbness in the feet or hands. Prevention and management of diabetes. Exercise is the key role. Yoga helps to reduce diabetes. Eating healthy food, maintain body BMI, avoid carbohydrate and saturated fat, proper sleeps and eat small meals. Now here we start with asanas. Bhujangasana, called cobra pose. Procedure: lying down on the floor on your stomach in a comfortably and keep your feet together. Place your hands underneath your shoulders. Keep your elbows close to the body, gradually balancing your body's weight on the palm. Breathe in and slowly raise your head and trunk up. Keep your shoulders blade firm. Feel the stretch in your legs and back. In upward position, trying to hold, and you breathe also for some seconds and release your breath while getting back to starting position or lying down position. Bhujangasana benefits. It helps to stretch muscles in the shoulders, chest and abdominal muscles. It decreases stiffness of the lower back and gives strength in the arms and shoulders. Elevates mood, and this can also help in stress, depression, anxiety, keep away from our mind. Improves the blood circulation and oxygen in body heart and throughout the spinal and pelvic region especially. Improves digestion, strengthens to the spinal cord and helps to cure the symptoms of asthma. Contraindication. People who are suffering from back injury are advised to not to do. Wrist problem, carpal tunnel syndromes, headache and hernia should avoid this poach. In case of pregnancy, do not try this. Paschimottanasana, forward bend poach procedure. Sit on the floor with the legs stretched out straight in front of you. Keep the spine erect and toes flexed towards you. Bring your respiration to normal. Breathe in slowly and raise your both the arms straight above your head and stretch up. Slowly breathe out and bend forward from the hip joint, chin moving towards the toes, keeping the spine erect. Place your hands on your legs wherever they reach without putting much effort and hold the toes. Stay in this position as long as possible, then inhale and rise up, stretching up your arms straight above your head. Breathe out and bring your arms down, placing the palms on the ground. Relax for a while and try to feel the changes occurred in the body. Paschimottanasana benefits. Stretches the whole spine, especially lower back, hamstring and hips. Massages and tones the abdominal and pelvic organs. Improves the blood circulation. Stretches and strengthens the calf and thigh muscles. Activates the spinal nerves. Reduces abdomen fat. Contraindications. People suffering from slip disc should avoid this asana. Someone who is suffering from spondylitis and hernia should avoid this pose. Pregnant women should avoid this pose as there would be pressure on the pelvic area and the uterus may not be able to withstand the pressure. Panmukhasana, wind relieving pose procedure. Lie down on your back with your feet together and hand by the side of your thighs. Inhale and raise your both legs. Exhale and bring your both legs towards your chest and press the thighs on your abdomen with clasped hands. Breathe in again and as you exhale, lift your head and chest off the floor and touch your chin to your knee. Hold this position minimum 20 to 30 seconds. Inhale and lift your leg up straight along the knee, then exhale and bring the leg back on the floor and rest in the supine position. Repeat the same procedure 3 to 5 times. Panmukhasana benefits. Strengthen the back and neck. Massage the abdominal muscles. Help in digestion. Increase blood circulation to all internal organs. Reduces fat from belly, thigh and buttocks. Contraindications. One should avoid practicing this yoga posture if following health issues are there, like high blood pressure, heart problem, hyperacidity, hernia, slip disc, testicle disorder, menstruations, neck and back pain problem. Ardha Matsyendrasana, fish pose procedure. Keep the right foot by the side of the left buttock. Keep the left leg on top with the foot in front of the right knee and the left knee raised upward. Or the left foot can be placed by the outside of the right knee or right thigh. Inhale and raise the arm shoulder high, keeping the elbows straight. Exhaling, twist to the left. Place the right arm by the outer side of the left knee and hold the left ankle with the right hand. Take the left arm behind the back and rest the back of the left hand against the right side of the waist. The final position of each stage should be held while breathing naturally. Hold the position for 5 breaths or as long as comfortable. Take a deep breath and relax and practice on the both sides. Benefits: it increases the elasticity of the spine and tones the spinal nerves, stretches the muscles, loosen the hip joints, relieving stiffness, helps to get relief in stiffness of vertebra, regulates the secretion of digestive juices, useful for different digestive disorders. It helps to strengthen the constipation, indigestion, urinary tract disorder, and menstruational disorder. Helps to fight with diabetes. Contraindications: people with heart, abdominal, spinal, or vertebra surgeries or brain surgeries are not supposed to practice. People with peptic ulcer or hernia should be taken care. Should not be practiced during pregnancy and menstruation. Must be avoided for people with severe spinal problems or injuries.